Merry Christmas, Dad.
Merry Christmas, Molly.
Where am I?
We didn't make you.
We're over there.
I love this spot.
Britt, whose birthday is today?
Baby Jesus.
I got a painting that my dad painted me of a cross. It's beautiful.
Give us your Christmas classic joke.
Can I think about this for a moment?
Yeah, that was aggressive.
What? Aggressive?
Hey,
I just heard Santa's sleigh
outside. I'm just
gonna tell everyone because my bathroom has a window, so I'm gonna sneak outside and see if I can see him. And if I can, just maybe jump right on the freeway and go to like all the different deliveries, like my best friend Meg's house and like all like my other best friend's houses, and see like what they're getting in the store.
Sky walked into a bar. You think he would have seen it?
It's a video.
No.
It's a video.
The finest martini in town.
I got this lovely drawing from Mr. Smelly.
Hey, Molly, you're so bad.
Okay.
Molly,
yeah, babe.
Supposed to say water on the
score. Go out, Tom. Go out, heavy. That's like the worst food you can possibly buy. Make it hot, then make it cold. You need a shaker.
What do you call a guy laying in front of your door?
A doormat.
Matt.
Oh,
okay. I have been wanting to.
Okay, that's not true.
We'll write something.
What's your favorite thing about Christmas? You guys
being here with his family.
Our dad's a journalist.
What was your favorite present? Look at that.
Always be positive. To look forward to be grateful for the things you have in your life.
Bridget lost all memories from age.
From
probably like age 12 under. I have no memory.
How does that make you feel?
I'm like a flash drive that nobody saved anything to.
Got a dirty water baby.
Dolores, come here. Grandma's here.
You go from a mama to a martini glaze. You can't go wrong. Right?
What more could you ask for, really? Well, the one hand wave.
It's not my birthday, baby. It's your birthday. Yes.
But I heard you were supposed to not tell anyone. So how do I know?
Just don't tell anyone.
What do you call an elf who sings?
Buddy.
I don't know. A rapper.
What?
What's a pirate's favorite letter?
R.
You might think it's the R, but really it's the C.
It's got a nice flannel button down and a really great brown belt.
That sure is great.
So that's awesome.
Brittany, if Jesus were here right now, what would you say to him?
Jesus, it's your birthday.
What else would you say?
Jesus,
what are you wearing?
What would you say to Jesus about his hair?
He's so long.
What gift, what present do you think he's bringing or made?
A baby.
You would give Jesus a baby? But Jesus is a baby.
So I give him a
friend.
Would you take care of baby Jesus and his baby friend?
Yes.
Where would you keep them?
In the
so weird. So you would chain up baby Jesus?
I don't know.
Of course. This is going to be a little different. We're just going to have to start.
Wait, do we have
That's pretty good.
Graham wants to see it. That's so cool, Dan.
So much joy and sweetness and love on a day-to-day basis. I wanted to give you something filled with all of those things too.
Jingle bells ring, jingle bells ring, and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up to the fire. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Nice.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell time.
I want to hear the story about how you guys first met.
Well, it was April 6th, and I came out of the womb so excited, breathing so hard, that I almost lost my life.
I don't think I met
so excited for life. And then, all of a sudden, that put me in the incubator. And sure enough, after some prayers, some last rites, I sprung back like a chicken. I've been fighting ever since.
Tommy,
he's been there, my biggest cheerleader, every step of the way.
I don't remember.
She has to give three bites of water.
Think of the Mediterranean.
What's the one that you flooded?
Salt Lake.
No. Jesus.
The Mediterranean.
The Lumineer song?
Salt Lake. There's a city named after it. My God.
Absolutely.
And the Baltic. Let's Google.
Caitlin, with a place where the...
Haiti?
There's a movie named Pearl Harbor.
Haiti.
Mexico.
It's a
base.
It's a
base.
It's a body of water. Oh my gosh. The harbor in Baltimore. Baltimore Harbor.
Yep. We can't name harbor.
Wait, Tapas. No, Tapas. The Tapas Lake. The Tapas River. What? The Pope flew down it.
Yeah, I think I remember. When we did the watermelon.
He probably sailed.
And,
he flew down it.
He flew right down. And...
What are you going to take?
Lake Superior. The Black Sea. The... Oh my gosh, can you just let me Google something? The Arctic, did I say the Arctic Sea? The Arctic Ocean. Here. Like Dreamcatcher. I camped there once.
You know, I worked in Exxon, I've never heard of it.
No, it's not called Lake dream catcher.
What
if they
don't
answer?
Hello?
AIM. Hi, it's Caitlin and my whole family.
Hi.
So we're playing a game, and you're my phone a friend. I hope you really know this. Can you name for me one lake, stream, body of water?
Uncommon.
That's
Lake Erie.
Lake Erie.
Woo!
No, I didn't.
That was your first one that you said.
I don't think so.
Just all right,
try again.
Dreamcatcher.
All right, just hit me with 5 or 6. Yeah, yeah.
Lake Erie, Lake Michigan.
Caitlin and her friends love the
Dreamcatcher. They do. They travel extensively.
I know.
I'm all the way out.
Like,
10 seconds. You got 10 seconds.
Like
Dreamcatcher.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Keep going. Keep going. You have 9 seconds.
8, 7. 6.
Got it. Keep going.
4. 3. 2. 1.
Swan Lake. That has to be something. Lake Saginaw. The Topic River.
The
California River.
The Gulf.
The California River.
That is not a river. Whoa.
Alright, so Mikey has Brittany and Dave or Dave.
Yeah.
Joey. This is hard. Alright, so we have Joey.
Sure.
I don't think he knew it was an option.
Yeah.
He was just hoping. I can't wait till he gets a little and Eric and he says, obviously we have Eric.
Alright, what other
you got a boy and a girl.
What's other gender?
Boy and a girl.
Last name of a good player on the Eagles.
Sean?
Yeah.
There's no Sean in our family.
Cooper.
Okay, Cooper, yeah. Yeah, Riley.
I'm not even part of the family.
No. You're mixing up the
two. Now you're combining two kids.
Oh,
there's an actual kid named Cooper.
Which is a Riley, and then there's a Cooper. So we're standing right next to each other. Like, what's up, Riley? And
Riley's in the peanut butter cups.
Wait, they're all R's.
Wait, peanut butter cup.
Dana?
Yeah.
Riley?
Yeah.
Peanut butter cup.
Reese's?
Yeah. That's what he's in name. Joey's Reese.
I'm sorry. That's nice. I didn't even know that was like
just take one ass off and you're fine.
Last name of presents is. Dragonese.
Yeah.
Alright, so that is Owen. Or Owen.
Oh,
Russ. Russ.
Right, oh, yeah, we're
repeat.
Rocky.
So
that's it? More Russ. The cats are around.
That's what they
said.